LaFerrari's architecture is the absolute pinnacle of innovation, even by Ferrari's legendary standards. The intention was to boost aerodynamic efficiency to unprecedented heights, deliver ideal weight distribution, lower the car's center of gravity as far as possible, and, most importantly of all, seamlessly integrate the new hybrid system. All of this and more has been achieved without impinging on cabin space, comfort, and accessibility. The chassis is narrower and lower to the ground to achieve maximum aerodynamic efficiency. Completely revised weight distribution means that most of the masses are now inside the wheelbase, guaranteeing LaFerrari brilliant stability, responsiveness and grip in all driving conditions, 59% weight to the rear of the car. The center of gravity was lowered by 35 millimeters by redesigning the layout and integration of all the main components and the human-machine interface, resulting in superior handling and responsiveness. One of the greatest challenges in designing LaFerrari was incorporating the hybrid system. Despite having the same wheelbase and maximum length as the Enzo, LaFerrari incorporates both the hybrid system and the F1 dual-clutch gearbox, plus their cooling systems. In other words, thanks to some extremely meticulous and ingenious engineering and design work, the running gear of two cars is cleverly packaged in the same space as previously occupied by just one. LaFerrari's driver position is a radical departure from that of the Enzo, in which the seat increased the distance from the chassis. The height of the driving position and the reclined position of the driver both influence the overall height of the car. Drawing on the ergonomically efficient F1 driver position, in which the driver is lower in the car and more reclined, LaFerrari's cockpit features a forward seating position with a greater inclination of the driver's upper body, legs and arms. LaFerrari thus becomes the meeting point between sports car and F1 single-seater. This was achieved by integrating the custom seat with the chassis to improve the driver's sensitivity to the vehicle's dynamic behavior. The pedal box is modified to guarantee that the driver's legs are at the correct angle to allow him absolutely precision control of both brake and accelerator. The steering wheel can also be adjusted in rake and height to provide the ideal driving position even in tight turning maneuvers whilst using the gear shift pedals. Just as LaFerrari's hardware components have been redesigned to make driver inputs more ergonomic, the flow of information the driver now receives when he is behind the wheel has been honed to guarantee he gets the data he requires as instantaneously and efficiently as possible. With this in mind, Ferrari developed a new instrument panel that makes maximum use of the available space to display the information on a 12.3-inch screen, can be configured to display a racing screen for track use. Positioned at steering wheel level, the instrument panel is also designed to be quick and easy to read without the driver having to take his eyes off the road. Design, dimensioning and positioning of LaFerrari's various components all focused on delivering maximum performance and excellence across the board.